A 27-year-old Crookston woman is in trouble with the law again. Kayla Olson was pulled over for erratic driving on Highway 2 near Fisher, Minnesota. Court documents say Olson was in possession of Valium. She now faces a felony charge of possession of drugs and a misdemeanor charge of driving while impaired. Olson has a very long history of arrests. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.